Around Wausau, it's hard not to recognize this laugh. It's been a staple at the Bethesda Thrift Shop on First Avenue for the past 23 years.
Trying to keep stuff in order, and that's a big try to keep that in order.
But it's a job Adeline Brandenburg happily does a few days every month.
People take stuff off and they hang it anywhere or on the floor.
But she's got a few years on her fellow co-workers. 99-year-old Adeline will celebrate her 100th birthday this June, and she's not letting her age slow her down.
It's only a number. Only as old as you feel. I mean, some people are old at 25.
Millie is one of Adeline's best friends and one of the reasons she ended up volunteering at Bethesda more than 20 years ago.
She's the one that put in the church bulletin that Bethesda needed workers, so I decided that I would come.
Couldn't find a better partner. Hard worker, always willing to go no matter what the day, no matter what the weather.
The two work hard, but they still find time to have some fun.
She's just a child.
Just a child at going on 88.
The thrift shop is planning a celebration for Adeline's 100th birthday this summer, celebrating a milestone that few ever reach. For now, Adeline says she'll just keep up with her work.
Just keep going until you drop.
Proving age really is just a number.
Boy, I got a few years to go to catch up, but she's not going to slow down and let me catch up.
We're covering the news in Wausau. Mary O'Connell, Newswatch 12.